Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Gacha Life app auto close. So let's get started. So to fix them, you have to follow this easy step. So here you can just go to these like app info. Then here you can just go to the last second option. And then after here, you can do update and done. So this is how to fix the Gacha Life app auto close. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.